Dashing Cody Rhodes.
This is my favorite part right here.
As you can see, Cody Rhodes' face is still in good condition. He wanted me to point that out. Despite all the big shots he took and gave at Money in the Bank, he avoided the shot to the face.
Well, Cody Rhodes injured his left knee in the Money in the Bank ladder match again. Cody doesn't wear knee pads. That's almost a throwback to the old school style. But now there's a touch more arrogance, more determination. I think Cody Rhodes is even more dangerous than before. And now, dashing Cody Rhodes' vanity is an asset.
Cody Rhodes may have not taken a shot to the face, but how about the top of his skull? Kane threw Cody Rhodes like a lawn dart right into an armored car.
The armored truck was symbolic of the Money in the Bank